console, promising to spend $75 million on marketing in the U.S. alone, but it delayed the launch date from November 5th to the 18th. Industry attention has been focusing on Nintendo's newest product and whether it'll be enough to compete with products from rivals PlayStation and Microsoft. Shares of the game maker fell 4.5% in Tokyo trading.